The next business before the Senate is the resolution on the impeachment of the president. The President of the United States.
Who?
The President of the United States.
Mr. President, won't you please sit down while we kick you out?
The Senate, at which a quorum was present, a motion was made, and it was proposed that...
Whereas
John P. Wintergreen had undertaken to marry the winner of a beauty contest held in Atlantic City...
Whereas
his refusal to marry the winner, Diana Devereaux, will lead to dire international complications...
Whereas
now, therefore, be it resolved that President John P. Wintergreen be and hereby is impeached from the said office of President of these United States.
I second the resolution.
Our first witness, the French ambassador. Ambassador, please explain why France is so concerned about the plaintiff.
She's the illegitimate daughter of an illegitimate son of an illegitimate nephew of Napoleon.
Napoleon!
She's contemplating suicide because that man he threw aside, a lady with the blue blood of Napoleon. What sort of man is this who can insult my country with this effrontery?
An illegitimate daughter of an illegitimate son of an illegitimate nephew of Napoleon.
Miss Diana Devereaux. Tell your story, little one. Commencez, s'il vous plaît.